large crowd of several hundred people gather at the outset of the dedication of the Jeanne Knoerle Center at St. Mary Ward's College campus.
Yeah, so then maybe I should get it.